What's up, everybody? Today we are going to be Plasti dipping the emblems and badges on my 2011 Silverado. As you can see here, they are currently this chrome finish. I wanted to make it all black, matte black finish, but there's the ones on the doors. I'll take you guys around back here. I got it on the tailgate. I want to do this chrome around this emblem. It's already been blacked out, painted, but I want to do this matte black. Same thing with this LT that's right there. Then you also have the Silverado that's over here on the passenger side door. And as you guys can see here, my front end has already been done from the factory. It's already been painted and the grill's black. The only thing I got chrome is just the inserts here, which I'm probably just going to leave those for now. Maybe change them out eventually. But for now, go ahead and get these all cleaned up, masked off, and sprayed. All right, so first up for us cleaning this, I got some Q-tips, this little spudger tool, I guess it's called. And we have a wax and grease remover with a microfiber towel. So we'll go and get these cleaned up and then mask them off. As you guys can see here, we got it all nice, masked off. We'll go and start spraying. And here we go, we got the back, it's all taped off. Got my badge all taped off, just doing the chrome, the LT, and the other Silverado door molding. Bye. All right, so now we got it all sprayed. We're gonna go ahead and start pulling off all this masking paper and then trimming out each letter. As you guys can see there, it pretty much trims itself out. So you guys have it. All those letters are cut out. Looks pretty good. Now what's left is to get that emblem out, get that one out, and do the rest of it. Well, there you guys have it. We got the truck all done. We got the badges all sprayed. I think it looks great. In the future, I may end up taking them off because I may decide to dip this entire truck. I don't know yet. But let me know what you guys think of how they turned out, if you guys like them or not. Give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.